Today with us at MakerMela, Mr. Gaurang Shetty, the man behind the Riidl and man behind the MakerMela, along with the all possible efforts you are doing. It's really amazing. So please share about how you started this journey.
So basically I started building projects on my own, and jab projects banana shuru kiye the, we realized that a lot of these projects don't really go out in the market. The money which we spend on building these prototypes, it's wasted. So, and people don't even use them. So we wanted to change the way that projects are built, and we started building like thought processes on how can we build products which people love,
right,
which people actually use. So I think MakerMela is one of the best platforms wherein they network with each other. A lot of peer-to-peer learning happens, and specifically jab bhi koi ek innovator hai jo aata hai aur approach karta hai ek dusre innovator ko, so usko pata hai ki wo innovator ne kya kya problems face kiye honge,
right.
So automatically you are meeting a like minded people, or like mindedness se aapka aadha se zyada problem solve ho jata hai,
right
because aap zyada khul ke share kar sakte ho, and then maybe you will get a better and quick response.
Great. So agar hum baat karenge ki MakerMela ji shuruaat hui, wo kaun se year se hui, aur tabhi aapko kaisa response mila, aur abhi ye scale pe jo MakerMela hum dekh rahe hai, hamare audience dekh rahe hai, to usme aap kaise batana chahenge ki ye makers involve ho rahe, evolve ho rahe?
So MakerMela 2015 se shuru kiya tha, but in Riidl jo hai wo khud hi ek maker space hai, khud hi fab lab aur bio lab hai, so wo 2010 se shuru kiya tha.
Wow.
And wo humne canteen se shuru kiya tha. So
great.
हमारे पास कोई स्पेस तो था नहीं, वी वॉन्टेड टू मेक थिंग्स, एंड जैसे ही हमने डिसाइड कर लिया कि हमको एक प्रोडक्ट बनाने, हमने पहले म्यूजिकल स्टेप्स बनाए.
तब
स्टेप्स से चलोगे तो पियानो का साउंड आएगा. इट मोटिवेटेड अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल टू वॉक ऑन द स्टेयर्स एंड नॉट टेक द लिफ्ट.
So from that problem you identified a solution and
we
started.
We wanted people to use the stairs more and not go high and lift, and that music encouraged them to do that. Fir wo kits ko humne fir bhi colleges mein bhejha, birthday parties mein bhejha, shaadiyon mein bhejha, and fir realize kiya ki iska bhi ek business model ban sakta hai, we can start earning money out of it. Aur fir wo dekh ke kafi sare students se join kiya, fir humne realize kiya ki community ban sakti hai, jitne bhi like minded log jinko banana hai products, उनको हम बता सकते हैं कि ऐसे एप्लीकेशन आप ढूंढोगे विच कैन बी रियली कूल, एंड इट कैन ऑल्सो मेक यू मनी, एंड इट कैन ऑल्सो हेल्प यू क्रिएट एम्प्लॉयमेंट.
ग्रेट.
ये एक्चुअली नेशन बिल्डिंग का काम कर रहा है. उसके बाद से काफ़ी सारे लोग अप्रोच करने लगे और प्रोजेक्ट बनाने लगे, और 90 कंपनीज टिल डेट बन चुकी है.
वाओ. सो Riidl आल्सो स्टार्टेड इट्स इंक्यूबेशन एंड
शुरू की है, और इसी प्रोजेक्ट बनाने वाले एटीट्यूड से काफ़ी सारे स्टूडेंट्स ने प्रोडक्ट्स बना दिए.
वाओ.
एंड आज 90 प्लस कंपनीज हमने फैसिलिटेट की है, एंड ये सारी कंपनीज अभी ग्लोबली भी सेल कर रही है, प्रोडक्ट्स एक्सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं, एंड आई थिंक दिस इज अ बिग कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू द नेशन, एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट lot of learning happens.
So as a Riidl and MakerMela, all these activities you are doing, what are the products and what are the, you know, makers, the remarkable makers we can say, those have succeeded and got the mentorship from the Riidl and the Somaya Vidya Vihar, and so, they mark global presence.
Yeah,
can you just name few of them?
Yeah. So we have multiple such innovations. Specifically Square Off, which was one of the smartest chessboard in the world. So they are currently representing India at CES Las Vegas.
Wow.
So CES is one of the biggest consumer electronic show, is one of the biggest electronic shows in the world. Like Samsung and all these companies launch their products there.
Wow.
And our startup currently is hosting a booth there, and a lot of international guests, dignitaries are having a look at their product. Physical chessboard wherein the coins automatically move.
Yes,
on it.
Yes,
it's
yes.
Like the Harry Potter wizard chess.
Wow. So that particular product is being developed in Riidl.
Yeah.
And amazingly. So how about, apart from the Square Off, what are the different innovations are taking place?
Yeah, so a lot of other products have been developed, like for example one of our startups Indra, so they made a water treatment solution. So basically it uses electrocoagulation as a method. So abhi normal companies mein, industries mein aur buildings mein STPs hote
hain,
sewage treatment plants hote hain, aur usme bacteria wo sab dalna padta hai, usko kaafi time lag jata hai like to treat water, but inhone kya kiya, inhone machine bana li hai and which uses electricity to treat water.
Wow.
It can treat up to a lakh liters of water, I think. We are building various models. So I think these kind of innovations disrupt the entire industry. So STP ke liye ek bahut bada footprint lagta hai.
Great,
so you
great,
have to
great.
Have like
huge tanks and huge machineries.
Yeah. So abhi wo sab nikal jayega, ab you need a space like a fridge.
Wow.
So a simple godrej ka fridge jitna bada jagah chahiye, and then you are good to go.
Great. So necessity is actually a mother of all the innovations and all. So nowadays that AI and machine learning things are happening.
Yeah.
So how Riidl is involving in
so
that?
So we have a lot of programs, like we have the Facebook developer program. We have a lot of community activities built around it, wherein people who are expert in machine learning, they come and then they take sessions, for innovators, and most of the sessions are free of cost.
Wow.
So that is something which we also are promoting, because internet already has all the data
and yes.
So we need just
implementation.
Someone
actually, yeah. Yes.
Someone to actually just guide the new innovators, entrepreneurs, or anyone. So usme koi barrier nahi hai, even if you don't have a prior educational background, apne kuch padhai bhi nahi ki hai, so we can help you learn these things. So hum kya karte, every year we train at least 200 to 300 kids from rural parts of Maharashtra.
Wow.
India and several parts of India. So they come to our lab, we conduct these sessions for free.
Wow.
And we have a lot of industry experts who volunteer, and they come and they interact with the students.
Great. So almost the Riidl and the MakerMela and the all these facilities are available at Somaya Vidya Vihar.
Yeah.
How
yeah.
the our audience or how yeah. the youth of India will be benefited
yeah.
from this particular activities of Riidl? Do
yeah.
you have some kind of e-courses or something which the people
yeah.
out there will come and meet you and your team?
Yeah.
And Riidl will be again grown to the next level. Any plans?
Yeah. So currently we are hosting programs. So programs like these where you need to physically come. But then हमारा plan भी है कि हम लोग अभी collaborate करें. So we have a lot of fab labs, incubators, maker labs. So you can go to any of these maker labs and you can approach them. So most of them operate like in a community model wherein you don't have to pay any money to them. But then you can use their services at no cost or at very minimal cost.
Right,
so
right.
So there are open maker spaces and
wow.
fab labs which are like Riidl. But then specifically for e-learning kind of programs, we are yet to build capacity for it.
Yes.
And we have a few courses like bootcamp program, virtual incubation. For example, we have hosted startups from Kerala, Pondicherry, Assam and different parts of India. So they are virtually incubated with us. So they don't come here physically, but then our mentors talk to them virtually.
Great.
Yeah.
So basically, Gaurang, I really thank
Thanks
you, and I seen your journey from the day my journey with the Somaya Vidya Vihar,
yeah,
and see.
You.
Also, I completed my education in Somaya Vidya Vihar in 2006-2009. I think you are also
yeah,
that. Yeah, 2010. So that time also, Gaurang is having active part in all these activities. I definitely I wish you all
yeah,
the best,
thank you.
And
thank you.
I want your one message for our audience that they should take inspiration from how they can take their ideas into the great reality, like you
yeah.
have done all this.
So I believe like today,
and also that your team also, because when we are friends in the time of education, that
yeah.
time we make that bonding and take our ideas into the next level.
Yeah.
How was your experience in that, and how your team is actually
so,
evolved in this?
I think it is very clear in my head, like I believe like today's do-it-yourself innovations will be tomorrow's made in India.
Right.
So we don't need to think about the future, because like time is eventually going to get you. So you think about present. For example, if you are working in a group of 3-4, just start building that prototype. Don't think about a startup initially. Startup ban jayega. Pehle prototype ke bare mein socho, kaise wo end user ko prototype aap sell kar sakte ho. And if that person is ready to pay you cash or add value to your prototype, try to collaborate with him, try to get him on board as a customer, investor, or whatever role you can give.
Yes.
And I think that is the first step. And eventually then you will end up becoming an entrepreneur.
Amazing. So only thing is, I can just conclude from all this, your meeting and your discussion and
yeah.
whatever we have done so far, that if you are solving any problem, and if you are giving some solution to someone,
yeah.
then definitely that person is going to get your customer, or that something
yeah.
you are adding value to them, and that is what is matters a lot. So thank you, Gaurang,
thank you.
Chief Innovation Catalyst of Riidl.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.